Club New Jersey grant for patron for Habis Oba Fatai Adeyinka Arunwe. Education Secretary Honorable Abari Kudus, I guess he's on his way. Headmistress of Olowogbowo Methodist Primary School, Mrs. Cecilia Uta. Teachers and pupils of Olowogbowo Methodist Primary School, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. ECO Club New Jersey, USA is a non-profit organization based in New Jersey, USA. A community-based organization of Lagos indigenous in the diaspora, established to foster cooperation and collaboration, unity, brotherhood, and sisterhood amongst its members to the advancement and prosperity of Lagos. ECO Club New Jersey USA chapter was founded 20 years ago by our charter president and his better half, Dr. Tajuddin and Mrs. Remy Patrick, with a dream to be a charitable organization that will be focused on giving back to the community, especially where we all come from, Lagos. In line with our watchword, giving back to the people, we chose Olowogbowo Methodist Primary School as the first recipient of our charity work in our great state, Lagos State. To date, we as an organization has completed the following. Number one, installed a borehole system with reservoir tanks to support. Number two, cut away the stowaway keys and erected a safer and newer concrete slab. Painted the classrooms outside and outside walls. Also supplied furniture, supplied new furniture for all the classrooms, and also supplied furniture for the teachers. And finally, a new signage for the school. We are pleased to be able to execute all the above, but with this opportunity to beg off the Lagos State Government to support in the maintenance of the school. Therefore, the future leaders of our community, state, country, and the world at large, we thank you all for coming to this launching. My name again is Princess Adeshola Haastrup, representing ECO Club, New Jersey, USA. Thank you.